Oh yeah, you had that that poll.
Welcome.
Honestly, okay, Hollow Knight.
There's no SBA running like forever.
I make myself a snack, but there's no time.
My controller has a tendency to stop working randomly.
Go!
I got from a retro, local retro game shop for like $15.
I'm glad that your name of the server is still not a furry diver.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots.
Not today.
Action lawsuit that's going on from the Saints fans against the NFL.
Yeah. Because they called me that. Well, that call was completely bullshit.
I know. It was
a lawsuit. Yeah, I guess that's fair.
Everything's a
Never say that again.
Fun. I should do it again sometime.
And I've only had to think for like 3 months, so
I'm ready.
But of course, that's not happening now.
Oh man.
Yeah. I don't know if Ringo will continue calling tomorrow, but if it does come to that, I'm not sure who's gonna come. Ringo, of course, picked out his own episode. Me, Jared, and Jelly.
I believe in you guys.
We could probably handle it. The thing is, Jelly was supposed to call the race tonight, but shipped into Jerry.
Now I can wear 4 pairs. of underwear. This is great.
Yes, I've done that.
Oh shit.
Yes, I've. Oh, that was Killian. Down. Wasn't it? Hell.
You've just met the Sponginator. Sometimes pushing a single button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
M. Merrill One Small, right?
It's Mr. Merrill One Small.
M.R. Merrill.
You've just met the Sponginator.
Are those the
Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you. Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running.
Why do you have all the?
Thank you.
That's how it works.
Ultimate wedgie experience!
That's how audio works.
Scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. Number one in the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt.
Good.
3,000. I still really like how the Tony emote came out.
Only 6 seconds left. Yeah. On God.
Oh, yeah.
It's just 6 seconds of time saving.
Now here's another one.
Old Kanye. Graduation's like legit one of my favorite pop albums.
There's another one. Cowabunga!
Why do you park the park? That's kind of a big point. Oh, hell yeah.
Give it a 10 or a 7.
No, Dam's a 7.
Anthony
Fantano will
be like, damn girl,
you're a 7. Anthony Fantano will be like, little boat girl, you're a 7.
Saw an image of D Ford lined up on the side.
Thank you.
downtown. I would say plus 50, plus a minute.
Oh, Lord, what happened?
Plus 48. Lost 56 seconds.
Hear it?
No, I just wasn't paying attention.
Wow.
Where'd you get it?
be any new Street Pass games? And he's like, I don't mean to deflate your hopes, but like,
oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Like, I can even imagine the direct clip.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
The Street Pass movie is all 13 of the Street Pass movie.
Oh! Oh! Again! Again!
Or you can play the games in a reworked single player mode.
Yes, I've done that.
Me too.
Whoa,
mother!
I don't even know if I'm doing my route correctly.
That's the question.
The robot left itself vulnerable! Great Barrier Reef! Now the robot's taking a beating out there! The robot better change tactics and fast! The old clothesline move! The robot's losing its head! What a shocking takedown by Patrick! Clothesline move! Oh! Nice flying, head thing move by Patrick! Such an electrifying match! Sling! The old clothesline move! Whoa-ho! What an opening for a guy literally filled with openings! Oh, what an uppercut! Spelling! The old clothesline move! Nice move by SpongeBob! This match is just about over. Spelling! The old clothesline move! The that.
Nope. Only lost a second. Thinking emoji. Let me teach you the bubble bowl.
No. Okay, now I have way more. That's not gigabytes, because that's kilobytes. So I have barely any internet whatsoever. That's cool.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
Yes, I've done that. That was nice.
Nice. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
With sleep too.
Nice, dude. Okay. We're doing this?
So real talk, guys, I'm super close to getting an actual affiliate payout, so like, that'd be cool.
Oh, okay, fat time safe, by the way, and now I'm minus 15 points.
What?
Oh!
thing is we're here together.
Also, I got very unlucky with my TV sock. Gross.
The mem.
Oh, hey.
Slide skip. Okay.
Oh, step one. You do it. Oh, okay. That makes
my
sense.
My time save is gone. Dun, dun, dun.
Well, all the security.
They said on the panel, it's like Sony of Japan just dropped a shit ton of copyrights at the same time.
Ouch. Lost toys.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
I don't think I'm allowed to say that.
I also left.
So my controller stops. I went from minus 30 to plus 30. Oh no, I went from minus 30.
You do early towers glide, but you don't do BRC? What?
I'm still bad at BRC.
All you.
Yes, I've done that. Congratulations on gold.
Bathroom boost and that's it.
Nice.
But you do bathroom. Welcome to.
We don't do BRC. I'm sorry. Dump it on the floor and let him roll around in it until he smells like potato salad? Basically. Oh, hey, 10 dog.
Sand.
Welcome, friend. What's going on? Like 10 seconds.
Stupid.
Stupid.
I've got.
like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like...
These capture card issues. Too long.
Industrial part, go.
Plus 9 going in. I don't even mean like a banana split.
Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride! Better change tactics and fast! That's the ticket! What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen? Here. God is down! The robot better
Yes, I've done that. Alright, apparently I've done that before.
That was a ton of fun. I should do it again sometime.
My splits say otherwise. Wow.
Oh, I didn't actually look at my bait at all.
Special edition let's plays.
Oh my god.
And she called all her subscribers.
Bubble friend.
the five islands.
Say hello to my little bubble friend.
In an hour 30. And the record for that is. So I think it might be a little bit. Realizing
what
I made a list of all the fish in five islands.
Say hello to my little bubble friend. Met the Sponginator. Sponginator.
Thank you.
that time save. I've seen Red Letter Media before. Bitrate is above, like, the bitrate I have set. Now, Framepocalypse later, it just doesn't stop. Why?
Here we are.
Like, he actually thinks about the way the company would market themselves as a business when he's talking about things he wants to see.
Hi, mermaid.
Exactly how far ahead I am.
That's cool. Oh shit, Frenzy 2 already, okay.
Say hello to my little bubble friend.
Miss menu there, but
well done.
Really racking my nerves right now is Squid's Dream.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Yep, okay, I'm gonna lose time.
Baby. Yeah,
so that's quality. The grave.
Come on.
hard, like...
Oh, right. For whatever reason, I thought you did crabs before. Great.
Here's my favorite part of the run, it's wall jump.
Ahoy!
Perfect timing.
It's if I can get,
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
What's going on, CMDR? It's me on the stream. I was trying to do
before. And here we are, folks, the main event! A gauntlet of ever-increasing ferocity! And the robot is down! The robot better change tactics and fast!
Yes, I've done that. I think I just PB'd, boy.
Oh.
Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain? Close encounters of the painful kind!
Say hello to my little bubble friend!
I can't believe I'm PB'd on the terrible run.
Bubble time!
Oh,
it going, guys?
It, I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh.